This is Sardinia, Italy. And if you've watched the new Netflix show called The Blue Zones, you know that Sardinia is one of the prominent places on Earth where people live to be over 100. It's not hard to see why when you look at the pristine oceans, you can get a sense of the clean air here, and you see the steep hills that people have to walk up on a daily basis. Of course, there's the Mediterranean diet, and then it's nestled in a latitude where there's not too much sun, but not so